Our first car coming in is the 510 Donald Casabon. Our next car coming in is the car number 69. We've got the number 719, Scott Mowery. We've got the number 157. Now you see the 719 sitting out here on my toe. He is a 3-minute qualifier. That means he has to come out, he has to hit for 3 minutes, and then he can shut that car down, and he can take it straight to the finale tonight, because he's already qualified.
There's a little, there's rules. I think it's like if your car advanced to the future or the past year, you can have it as a rule. There's a lot of different ways to do it.
You've got the number 57, Scott Bussey. We've got the 57 in, Cassandra Marlott. 51X, Matt Gardner. We've got the number 27, Jared Allen. We've got the number 3. We've got the number 629, Dan Marquez.
Seven 19, 57 in, 427, keep going.
the countdown. Down. And 3, 2, 1. Pedal, 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 pedal. Now fly up, down, it's time to go. Let's see the magic. reason for it. 5-10 is trying. Every team can to get in front of one another two more times. We've got the 3, the 69, and the 629. There we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Find out who won.
Our 3 winner for this heat is the 629, Dan Marte. We've got the number 69. And we've got the driver of the number 3. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for this afternoon's show. We will be back tonight at 6 o'clock to splash more cars going and leading into our features of the night. Thank you and have a great afternoon. Go and visit the Midway. They've got great rides, great food, and we'll see you at 6 o'clock tonight. Thank you.